with Willie Nelson. If you got the money, it is 9:17, and Brian DeCare with you. Canada Day long weekend, and of course, kicking off the hour with Gordon Lightfoot and his classic all about this great country of ours, Railwise, with the Canadian Railroad Trilogy. And Gordon, among the artists, going to be playing on Parliament Hill today as part of the celebrations. And who else do we have there? Well, there's Serena Ryder, country artist Dean Brody, and even members Bono and The Edge from U2 going to be performing. So big day if you're up in Ottawa way, and of course big day if you're here Belleville and Quinte. And yeah, to kick things off as a part of the celebrations, Jeanette Arsenal and I should say Big Friends have kicked off kickoff of today of her song This Is My Canada. And Jeanette Arsenal joins me in the studio right now, and good morning and happy Canada Day.
Good morning, and I just thought how fitting for you to play the Gordon Lightfoot Railroad Trilogy, being a railroader's daughter.
Oh, you are.
Wait
you
till
are.
I tell That's... my dad in Prince Edward Island what song we started this show off. That's cool.
That's great.
Thank you, so Canadian.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And so, yeah, you have a little tune of your own that you have a little helping hand from some friends there. This Is My Canada. And, boy, some friends.
Some friends, yeah.
So tell people first about the song.
Yeah.
I'm sure everybody's familiar with your song, This Is My Canada, but you've kicked it up
I've
a notch.
Elevated it up, yeah, for a national launch. I mean, how lucky was I to get Liberty Silver.
Yep, yep.
Wilfred Le Boutelier, who's very well known in the French part of Canada, and David Clayton Thomas from Blood, Sweat, and Tears.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The young singers who are also well known, and you must know the Good Brothers. The Good Brothers are going to be in Havelock this year.
Yes, for sure.
So they all joined forces, if you can believe, in one day all the vocals were laid down. One day all the music was laid down. Next day all these vocalists came in and gave their hearts, their pride in Canada, to this song.
And you shot a video too.
And we shot a video, and you know what? We also shot the making of This Is My Canada. They all got interviewed, which we haven't released yet.
Oh, excellent, yeah. Excellent. So then tell us, what have you got lined up today as far as your launch?
Well, we've launched the song on the internet, on YouTube.
Right.
3 weeks ago, we are at just before coming into your studio, 121,000 views in 3 weeks. It's taken on a life of its own. So we decided, let's do something really modern to launch it. We are going to launch this song today, and I was just thinking about this as I came over, at 1 o'clock, at 5 o'clock, and at 0 o'clock, which would be midnight, in celebration of 150. So at 1 o'clock, I'm going to be live on FaceTime on Facebook. This Is My Canada. We've got people from around the world watching this video.
Excellent.
I'm trying to get the word out, so thanks for letting me share it with you and your listeners.
All righty, so this is good. So you want 150,000 by midnight.
By midnight? It's only 29,000.
Yeah, no, that's good. It's like when you think about it, just even half the population of Belleville, or two-thirds, or
just
whatever.
Just have a quick look.
I think you
need to watch it for a few seconds or something.
It'll click over there.
Watch the whole thing. I got people from all around Canada saying to me, yeah, we're going to be out at our cottage. We're going to play it. We're going to be in our boat. We're going to be in our house. I'm thinking, what a great way to launch the song right all at the same time. Everybody play it, whoever can, at 1 o'clock. If you can't do it, we'll do it at 5 o'clock and then do it at midnight, and we should reach our number.
Excellent. And tell us about, of course, David Clayton Thomas, how you got him on board.
That's a really cool story. Of course, everybody knows David Clayton Thomas.
Yeah, from Blood, Sweat, and Tears.
Blood, Sweat, and Tears, and won many Grammy Awards.
Spinning Wheel and all that.
Spinning Wheel, got to go round.
Yeah.
Want to sing some Canadian songs?
Yeah, yeah.
He has his own album out now called Canadiana this year.
So people should check that out. But tell us about how you got him on board.
I have this great producer down from New Brunswick, and he knew somebody, Liberty Silver, who knew David Clayton Thomas. My Don Coleman, the producer, knew the Good Brothers, and then we found Wilfred Le Boutelier. I knew the young singers, and everybody just said, yeah, this is cool. They heard the song. Do you know how honored I am as the songwriter that they wanted to be part of this project? And even the indigenous dancer in that video, he is Liberty Silver's grandson.
Oh, excellent.
It's so precious.
Everything comes together.
It's so precious, this video. It really, on so many levels.
All right, well, best of luck with it. And the folks, let's give it a view today when you have a moment. And we're going to give it a listen in just a second. Thanks for dropping by, Jeanette.
Thank you. And I just wanted to say I had a really great morning this morning, 6:30 in the morning, singing O Canada on a pontoon boat in the Bay of Quinte for the Berkeley B1 Bass Fishing Tournament.
Yeah, how Canadian is that, eh?
You can't get more Canadian than that. So my salute to all those fishermen out there on the Bay of Quinte this morning.
Singing Old Canada and going fishing, eh?
Oh, my God, there's Canadian for you.
All right, again, thanks for dropping by, Jeanette.
Thank you, Brian.
All right, well, here we go with Jeanette Arsenault and friends. This is My Canada on 800... 800-